अस्सलामु अलैकुम स्टूडेंट्स, माय नेम इज़ ममूना अली। आई एम योर कंप्यूटर टीचर फ्रॉम बहरिया कॉलेजेस करीम कैंपस। इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो वी डिस्कस सम पार्ट्स ऑफ वर्ड 2013 एंड हाउ टू सिलेक्ट अ टेक्स्ट यूजिंग अ माउस एंड कीबोर्ड। नाउ इन दिस वीडियो वी स्टार्ट द टॉपिक इंसर्टिंग टेक्स्ट। Inserting text is the ability to place your cursor at any location in your document and start typing. The insert text function allows you to add characters to your document without overwriting the work you have previously done. When we insert a text in a document, we follow these steps. Position the cursor to the right of the character where you want to start, where to insert new text. Second step, make sure that the insert mode is selected. And then type the new text. When you insert new text, the existing text moves to the right. Now, what is overtype? Overtype mode is an editing mode in which everything you type replaces something else in your document. When overtype mode is active and you type a letter, it replaces the letter to the right of the insertion point. When overtype mode is not active, your text is inserted where the insertion point is located. How to inserting a blank line? You can also insert a blank line between two existing lines. Place the cursor at the end of the line after which you want to insert a blank line and simply press enter key. Now, how to deleting a text? You can easily deleting a text or a block of text in Word. Position the cursor to the left of the character to be deleted and press delete key. Or where is to delete a word? You follow these steps. Place the cursor to the left of the word to be deleted and then press Ctrl plus delete key. Or place the cursor to the right of the word to be deleted, you press Ctrl plus backspace key. Why we use undo and redo commands? The undo function is used to reverse a mistake, such as deleting the wrong word in a sentence. The redo function restores any action that were previously undone using an undo. For example, if you typed a word and then deleted it using an undo, the redo function would restore the word you deleted. Here is the shortcut keys of undo and redo command. When you want to undo your last action, you use shortcut key Ctrl plus Z. Ctrl plus Z is the shortcut key of undo. And the shortcut key of redo is Ctrl plus Y. Now, how to copying and moving text? You can easily move and copy text in a document and paste it wherever you want it to go, including into other documents. Using the cut, copy and paste commands, you can edit and rearrange text and other elements you insert into a document. You can drag and drop text to move it or use the cut and paste technique. When copying a text, you are making a duplicate of the original. Here is the shortcut keys of copy text. The shortcut key of copy text is Ctrl plus C, and the shortcut key of cut text Ctrl plus X, and the shortcut key of paste text Ctrl plus V. In this chapter, you learned some parts of Word 2013 and how to selecting a text using a mouse and keyboard, and how to insert a text, how to use undo and repeat commands, and how to copy and paste your text. Here is some tricky terms and memory bytes. You read it and memorize it for your examinations. Thank you, students. Allah Hafiz.